Breaking news now on Detroit's east side. Police have now been called to the area near Shields. That's near East Outer Drive. That's where there's reports of a large fight going on. You can see several people out in the roadway. We're looking through Chopper 7 over the scene. This is near 8 Mile and I-75. And as you can see, there are numerous police cars on the scene. We have a reporter on the way to the scene. We will continue to follow this story.